some little bit of progress on the track. And the real difference is around the front. Can you tell what it is? It's not the fact that I've filled in the indicator holes either. Nope. It's because it's 6 inches shorter.